Hello, everybody. My name is Wobonite, and welcome back to Wizard 101. I'm sorry it took me a few months to actually get this back, but I wanted to I don't know what we're gonna say. Hold it closer. I wanted to oh no. I'm sorry, I'm trying to find the words. I'm sorry it took me a few months because I kinda forgot and was lazy, like you guys already know that. Nice. Excuse me. Also, I got it working on Steam again. So that was that. Weird. Okay. Oh my God.
The evil forces that loosed the undead upon Unicorn Way also corrupted my precious fairies. Please, you must help them.
Oh yeah. In the last episode, we actually did started the game and fought the fairies. But no, wait, we didn't actually start the game. We actually fought most of, like, the creatures of the area. Like, a tutorial quest. Does that make sense?
Vile bone cages have appeared along Unicorn Way. They are filled with a mysterious dark magic that corrupts all fairy folk who venture near them.
Oh, really? Tell me more.
Dispel the dark magic in the bone cages, then bring me fairy dust from those it corrupted. It may reveal to me who is behind this atrocity.
Is that Alistair?
It pains me to say it, but the only way to obtain the fairy dust is to wrestle it from the dark fairies in combat. Try to be gentle.
Okay.
Once you've dispelled the bone cages and collected the fairy dust, return to me immediately. Good luck, young wizard. May the light guide you.
Yeah. What the frick? These people look cooler than I do! The very least factor than the other one. Am I going crazy? Oh, I see. Oh. You wanna fight? You wanna go, man? Oh. Wow, that was super easy. Oh. Well, let me help you then. What? Okay. Stupid. Well, that's something. Oh, I see. I'm fighting them because wow. I'm so glad that people still play this game. I'm so glad I got work on Steam. You know what my... What I'm gonna say. What's that? I don't know what that is, but I'm picking it up.
You hear a tiny, joyful voice call your name.
Yes?
Wizard, your courage and benevolence will not soon be forgotten by the fairy folk.
Cool. I have no idea what that fairy just did, but I'm gonna help.
You've cemented your reputation as a hero to the fairy folk, young wizard. With the bone cages dispelled, I can help the other corrupted fairies in time.
Huh.
Now we must root out who is behind this attack. Please, let me examine the fairy dust.
Wow.
Is that? But how? The fairy dust displays scars of a dark magic banished from this world long ago. Could it be? Rattle in the darkness?
What?
Rattle bones. In life, a ruthless tyrant who was banished to the underworld for his crimes. If I focus, perhaps I can sense his location. Oh, so much darkness. No, my vision is obscured. All I see is a tower ringed in bones. Siren Nightshant knows Unicorn Way. Perhaps he can help. You must hurry. Here, take this broom. It will allow you to travel to Siren much faster. Now fly, and may the light guide you.
Fast travel?
You've received a temporary mount that will expire after one day.
Aww.
Purchase permanent mounts from mount vendors or the crown shop. To equip a mount, press B to open your backpack. Next, click on the mount tab and double click on the mount you wish to use.
Quickly, you must ride to Siren at once. Ask him if he knows of a tower ringed in bones. Go.
Yeah, let's do this. I have a bloom! Yeah, faster. Faster! I mean, look cool, don't get me wrong. But I ain't faster.
To worry you'd run off and joined a skeletal pirate crew. But what did Lady Auriel have to say?
Just...
Auriel thinks an underworld tyrant named Rattlebones is behind all this? Wicked. Let me think. He's in a tower, ringed in bones. Well, the skeletal pirates do seem to be concentrated around the old archives. Try looking there. Here, I'll mark it on your map.
I mean, thanks. A man of fight!
Good work, my thrall. This could be the tome Bannister seeks. Now we... What's this? A wizard? Excellent. I could use a combat break. Let's play.
Cool, so when the more powerful attacked. Goodbye, Felly, now I have to take you down. Wow! A 100? Another Frizzle. Wow. Now bye. Okay.
Haste to leave. Rattlebones dropped the tome he was holding. It could be important. Perhaps Saren will know what should be done with it.
Can I get now? I mean, they look cool.
As you walk back onto Unicorn Way, you can't help but notice that the dark magic that was previously choking the street seems to have abated.
That was just skeletons. Skeleton and ghouls. I am back!
You did it, didn't you? You beat Rattlebones!
Sorry, I was coughing. Well, I am the better of it, but no, I'm joking.
The darkness plaguing Unicorn Way is lifting. Look!
It already has lifted.
With Rattlebones defeated, the guards should be able to drive away the rest of the undead horde. Ooh. That tome looks important. You should take it to the library in the commons. Harold Argleston will know what to do with it.
Ah, yes. Fighting bad guys and kicking butt to my thing. There's only one thing to do. I don't know. He's not loaded in.
Well, hello there. I don't think I've seen you in the library before. I'm Harold Armstead, Master Librarian Extraordinaire.
And I'm new!
You say you recover this tome from an underworld tyrant who is going to give it to his dark master, Malastare?
Oh, Malastare, not us, so.
I do believe this is a matter for Headmaster Ambrose. You should take the tome to him at once. Before you go, allow me to reward you for your heroics. Please, accept this treasure card. The denizens of Wizard City. Treasure cards are special, one-use spells of various schools. You can purchase treasure cards from vendors or craft them yourself. Press P to open your spell deck. Treasure cards are listed under a special tab and are placed into the sideboard of your deck.
P.
During combat, right-click a regular card to discard it. Then select Draw to bring out a treasure card from your sideboard.
Like, right click Oh, that should be interesting.
Remember, unlike regular spell cards, treasure cards can only be used once. So, use them wisely.
Oh no. I only have... Not funny. Oh. I don't have. Oh, I have to buy them. Ooh, the Venus of Vendory. Wait, actually. If I'm not mistaken. No, I'm probably wrong. Whew. I was going to say that it reminded me. The cards from the trailer, the powerful cards, you know, like Thor or whoever they use. And ice card look like kind of have that treasury card aspect, but I was probably wrong.
Oh, good, you're back. I'm anxious to hear your update on Unicorn Way. Evil darkness summoned from the underworld. Oh my.
Oh my, indeed.
Rattlebones, you say? But he was banished centuries ago. How could? Malister, of course, but why?
What do evil villains want in life?
Rattlebones was searching the Unicorn Way archive. Let me see what it is.
Why don't, like, Celtas load in properly?
On the trail of the Order of the Oh, my stars. I will certainly look into this.
No, I'm just going to ignore these. And not say anything. It looked off, but, you know, it's a game online done from the 2000s. I don't know. Well, I don't really remember.
While I do that, you need to attend to the matter of your long-delayed enrollment.
Oh.
If you are to truly master your magical talents, we must induct you officially into our academy. I'll send you now to Mr. Lincoln, our registrar in Ravenwood. He will introduce you to our professors and help you begin your studies.
From time to time, you'll see icons appear on the right side of your screen. These are tooltips. Click on a tooltip to open it. Many people throughout the spiral will contact you through tooltips to announce new features, events, or spell quests. If you miss a tooltip, look for it in your tooltip log by pressing Q and clicking the top left icon.
Okay, we're going to go to the, school, academy school. Oh, fucking hell. And then kind of just... you know. To Ravenwood! Let me look down. Oh. Mr. Lincoln is...
Ah, you must be the new student I've heard so much about. You made quite a name for yourself on Unicorn Way.
Oh. Well, thank you.
I'm Mr. Lincoln, and I just have some quick paperwork to get you enrolled. Signature here, initials there, and a lock of hair here.
Mr. V, what?
Are you allergic to unicorns or eyes of newt? Good. That takes care of that. To complete your enrollment, come meet your professors.
What?
Welcome. I am the professor of the ice school, where we teach thaumaturges to endure like permafrost, withstanding all attacks.
Cool. No, I didn't expect a fog to be a part of the storm school.
We pyromancers of the fire school prefer to carefully fan the flames. Utilizing damage over time spells, we slow burn our enemies to cinders.
She looks evil. You know, this makes sense because the colors are black and white, yin yang. Kind of like Ho from Kung Fu Panda.
Sorcerers also seek harmony, symmetry in all things. Balances unique magic from Crocotopia, which supports and enhances the other schools.
Okay, why is this dude facing? Facing away from me.
Fireballs and flowers. Fresh magic that. All wizards summon monsters to fight for us, but only the best conjurers dare study the ways of myth.
I kinda don't trust you. Yeah. That makes sense.
But I can get you started at being a necromancer. Our death spells drain health from enemies, damaging them and healing ourselves at the same time. Ah, yes. I sense a spark inside you. With the right training, it will become an inferno. Let's go to the fire school.
Oh, that was simple. Oh! Yo, this is the main menu. Kind of. Oh. I'm facing the wrong way.
Welcome, wizard, to Mistress Dahlia Falmea's School of Pyromancy. Return here often to learn new spells and expand your talents.
Cool.
And as the fires within you burn to even greater heights, I will call you back to teach you spells too hot for non-fire wizards to handle. For now, I have the fire elf spell to get you started. Train swiftly, then return to Mr. Lincoln to finalize your enrollment. Yeah, I know. Some spells, like this one, take more than one pip to cast. To use it, pass a turn, or cast a zero pip spell to build up your pip supply.
Okay. Oh, I see. And now I'm assuming that this is our house.
You've met your professor. Great! You can train spells in your school for free. But to learn other school spells, you must spend training points.
Yep.
Use it to start training a secondary school. And if you change your mind later, see me to buy back training points. Anyway, now that you're enrolled, you get your own dorm room.
Oh, why?
Decorate however you want. This is the boys' dorm here. And this is the girls' dorm. You can also use the go home button to reach your dorm room from anywhere. Once you get settled in, report to the headmaster.
Okay, so I am actually going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button. Subscribe for more content. Hit that notification bell so you can keep up with my uploads. Comment down below so we can talk. Follow me on my socials. Join my Discord. If free, I don't know why you wouldn't. Shameless self-promotion. Follow me on Twitch. And as always, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.